Hi, we will fix the Visual Studio issue related to multiple Windows form using a very simple method. I have already opened Windows form application, but if I needed another form in the application, it would not allow me to add the form. In fact, there is no Windows form in the Add New Item window. As you can see on my system screen, you can search for Windows form in the search box and it will display the form option only if you have installed the .NET Desktop Application Framework. To fix the issue, we need to install .NET Application Development Framework. Click on the file and then new project. Scroll to the end of the new window and click on install more tools and features. It will open Visual Studio Installer. As you can see that I have installed the .NET cross-platform framework, but the desktop application development framework is not checked in the modules list. Check the .NET desktop development option and click on the modify button. It will automatically download and install all the necessary template files. Wait for the download and installation to complete. It will take some time as it will download around 1.2 GB files on your system. I am pausing this video and I will add multiple forms after the installation is completed. Welcome back. The installation is successful. Close the Visual Studio installer. Create a new Windows Form application or open an already existing application. I am opening my previous project. Click on Projects and then click on Add Forms. Windows Form will be automatically selected this time. Click on the Add button. You can now add as many forms as you want. I hope that this video will have helped you in fixing the issue. Your comments and suggestions are highly appreciated. Subscribe this channel for C# and more videos on your favorite programming and how-to topics. Thank you and see you on the next C# Windows Form video.